With Apple Card, we set out to completely reinvent the credit card and enable people to live a healthier financial life. Now let's talk about Apple Podcasts. This starts with a newly designed Apple Podcasts app. Every show and episode has a beautiful new page, making it easy to follow, listen, and share. We're also introducing channels to help you find new shows from your favorite creators. And you'll get recommendations for new channels to explore.
Cause he mixes it with lava, makes the world taste good. Cause the candy man thinks it should.
It looks stunning with the precision milled back glass and new design. Purple joins the iPhone 12 lineup for pre-order this Friday, and it will be available on April 30th.
This is AirTag. A billion Apple devices that can help locate a missing iPhone, Apple Watch, iPad, and Mac, even when it's offline. So that's AirTag. AirTag is just $29. And because you likely have more than one important item in your life, a four-pack is just $99. Orders start this Friday, and AirTag will be available April 30th.
Apple TV 4K is now built with the A12 Bionic. Your iPhone uses its camera and proximity sensor to guide you to an on-screen target. Color measurements start automatically. The results can be dramatic, with more natural colors and improved contrast, making your TV look better than ever. We also have a brand new ClickPad with five-way navigation for better accuracy, and the entire ClickPad is touch-enabled, preserving the fast directional swipes users love. We've given it a new circular gesture that turns it into a jaw control. Perfect for finding just the scene you're looking for. And we've moved the Siri button to the side, just like on your iPhone. It'll be available for $179 with 32 gigabytes or $199 with double the storage capacity. Perfect for enjoying even more apps and games. You can order them on April 30th and they'll be available in the second half of May.
Y'all don't hear me.
6'6" piston, tiptoe kiss 'em, cat call kittens, whole milk licking, see my vision, rainbow smitten.
With a spectrum of vibrant colors, so you can choose the one that fits your own personal style. We wanted it to feel light and optimistic, while instantly brightening up any space. These are all consolidated into this much smaller logic board. And because M1 is far more power efficient, the bulky thermal system is replaced by just two small fans. This keeps the system cool while running exceptionally quiet. Together, these two components help reduce iMac's overall volume by over 50%.
iMac now has a 1080p FaceTime HD camera, which doubles the resolution for much higher quality video. And with a larger sensor, the camera performs great in low light, the best mic system ever in a Mac. In order to do this, we increased the power driving the iMac sound system. Now, while iMac needed to have big sound, it also had to deliver accurate sound. So we gave it two pairs of force-canceling woofers that produce an incredible bass response while reducing unintended vibrations from that increased power. And we balanced each set with a high-performance tweeter. The result is a six-speaker system that produces a massive soundstage with strong, articulate bass and crystal-clear mids and highs.
Add in the power and performance of M1 and macOS Big Sur to 85% faster than the previous 21.5-inch iMac models. It's up to 2 times faster than the previous models, and it's even up to 50% faster than the most powerful discrete graphics in the fastest 21.5-inch iMac. All your data and devices. It has up to 4 USB-C ports, including 2 Thunderbolt ports, for super fast data transfer. And we created a new power connector that attaches magnetically, so it's quick and easy to connect. It has a 2-meter color-matched woven cable that leads to a small power adapter, which can be placed on the floor behind your desk. And for Ethernet, check out this cool innovation. It connects to the adapter and runs through the power cable to keep your desktop less cluttered. First, there's a magic keyboard with new emoji, spotlight, dictation, and do not disturb keys. And a lock key to instantly lock iMac. Next, there's a Magic Keyboard with an exciting new feature, Touch ID, which comes to the Mac desktop for the first time. Wireless fingerprint data transmission is made possible by a secure processor in the keyboard. It communicates directly with the secure enclave in M1. And Touch ID also works with fast user switching, so you can change to a different user profile with just the touch of a finger. Magic Mouse, loved by iMac users, now features color-matched aluminum. And Magic Trackpad, still by far the industry's best, has a refined shape to match the new keyboard. It starts at just $12.99 in four colors. And at $14.99, iMac comes in seven colors with these additional features.
Starts with its powerful CPU. 50% jump over the industry-leading performance of the previous iPad Pro. This iPad Pro now delivers up to 75 times faster CPU performance, amazing graphics performance. The 8-core GPU is in a class of its own, delivering up to 40% faster graphics performance. Again, compared to the first generation iPad, get ready for this. The graphics of this new iPad Pro is now over 1,500 times faster, and unified high bandwidth memory architecture make iPad Pro more capable than ever. And the industry-leading power efficiency of M1 enables all of that amazing performance along with all-day battery life in the incredibly thin and light design of iPad Pro, with two times faster storage. And for our most demanding users, a new 2 terabyte configuration to iPad Pro.
It features a new 12-megapixel sensor with 122-degree field of view, which enables something really cool. And we call it center stage. Is as you move around, it automatically pans to keep you in the shot. And that's not all. When others join in, it recognizes them too and zooms out to fit everyone into the view.
This is our new 12.9-inch Liquid Retina XDR display. With this amazing set of features, it goes beyond any display in the world. iPad Pro supports the thin and light Smart Keyboard Folio and the Magic Keyboard with its backlit keys, integrated trackpad, and floating design. Not only is it a great typing experience, it's now also available in a gorgeous new white color. Both feature the breakthrough M1 chip, making each the fastest device of its kind.